Bone Thugs and Wu-Tang at some time in the day, at some point in the back in the day, was beefing. We didn't know.
I never knew.
You know what I'm saying? But supposedly it was some real shit. And you know who squashed it.
Who?
Don Cartagena.
Don the Don Corleone.
You know what I mean? Fat Joe, you know what I mean?
Don.
That nigga Fat Joe, my nigga, that nigga is as real as they say he is, as what I know from him. He always been a stand-up motherfucker for Bone. He always has. He always been there for niggas, my nigga, like, for real. Like, he always been like, no, y'all ain't, even when we had this little beef with, like, Wu-Tang and that shit jumped off, that nigga was like, he was the only thing standing in between us and them clashing. He said, it's not gonna happen. It's not going to happen.